We are describing first lesson of history, French Revolution. In the previous video, we discussed about the rule of Maximilien Robespierre. Now, after the death of Maximilien Robespierre in 1794, he was executed. So after 1794, what happened in France? There was the directory rule. Directory means new ruling government of France that ruled 1795 to 1799. At that time, the rule of five people over the country, a group of five people that rule over the country known as directory. But after some time, directory failed. So what were the problems faced by directory? Directory that was weak, there was clash between the member of legislature and executive in France. Members, they were corrupt also, and at that time increasing prices. Even they used army to put down the revolts. So directory remained failed. After the failure of directory, Napoleon Bonaparte ruled over the country. We will study now about the change in the condition of women in France. After this, we will study in last the rule of Napoleon Bonaparte. Women revolution. The women also started to make their clubs also. And Society of Revolutionary and Republican Women was very famous. They got rights also. The women, they got right to vote, but so much later. And now they have right to go to the school, even they can get high education. That became compulsory for the girls. Even they could marry according to their choice. They have the right to take the divorce also. So now this was the change in the condition of the women after the revolution. But before revolution, they were not given such type of rights. They have right to work, but they have to do menial work. Now, marriage was registered under civil law. Women, they even start their business also. So earlier we discussed women got right to vote, but so later in 1946, women got right to vote also.